Almost every morning, I take my two cats outside to have fun for a while in front of my house. And let them see the outside world and breathe some fresh air. The first thing I do when I take them out is sweep the small path in front of my house. So it doesn't dirty my cats. Also, sweep the top of the low wall clean. Let me put you on the low wall too. You don't need to worry about them running away. They are very timid. If anything unexpected happens, they'll turn around and run back inside. Maybe it's because they don't want to leave our cozy little home. Look how quietly they are sitting there. The black and white cat jumped down from the low wall. Don't eat that grass. If you do, you'll throw up. He pretended to be calm, but in fact, he was looking for an opportunity to eat grass. How many times have I told you? Why don't you listen? Let me brush your hair. Are you feeling comfortable? Don't walk away. It's your turn. Didn't you hear what I said? You are not an obedient guy. 听得怎么样？好，接下来让我们一起进行逐句解释并练习。Almost every morning, I take my two cats outside to have fun for a while in front of my house. 几乎每天早上，我都会带着我的两只小猫到我家的大门外玩一会儿。这里面 have fun 可以用 play 来代替，具有同样的意思。好，请大家和我一起读，一定要达到闭着眼睛可以流利地背下来的程度。如果达不到这种程度，不要放过。Almost every morning, I take my two cats outside to have fun for a while in front of my house. Almost every morning, I take my two cats outside to play for a while in front of my house. Okay, 继续。And let them see the outside world and breathe some fresh air. 让他们看一下外面的世界。呼吸一下新鲜空气。And let them see the outside world and breathe some fresh air. And let them see the outside world and breathe some fresh air. The first thing I do when I take them out is sweep the small path in front of my house so it doesn't dirty my cats. 当我带他们出来时，第一件要做的事是扫干净我家门前的小路，免得弄脏我的小猫。注意，这里面的 sweep 是不定式短语做表语， sleep 的前面省略了 to。 当主语从句当中的动词是 do 时，后面的不定式短语做表语时，可以省略前面的 to。 OK， 希望大家注意这一点。 The first thing I do when I take them out is sweep the small path in front of my house so it doesn't dirty my cat。 请大家一定要和我读，首先第一步是读顺，然后慢慢一点一点读熟，最后达到闭着眼睛可以流利地说出来的程度。好， The first thing I do when I take them out is sweep a small path in front of my house so it doesn't dirty my cat. Also, sweep the top of the low wall clean. 矮墙的顶部也扫干净。Also, sweep the top of the low wall clean. Also, sweep the top of the low wall clean. Let me put you on the low wall too. 让我把你也放在矮墙上吧。Let me put you on the low wall too. Let me put you on the low wall too. You don't need to worry about them running away. They are very timid. 你不用担心他们会跑掉，他们胆子很小。这里面关于语法， running away 是现在分词短语做介词宾语 them 的补足语，也就是说现在分词短语做宾语补足语。 You don't need to worry about them running away. They are very timid. You don't need to worry about them running away. They are very timid. If anything unexpected happens, they'll turn around and run back inside. 如果有什么意想不到的事情发生，他们会掉头就往家里跑。这里面 unexpected是形容词做定语，当形容词做不定代词的定语时，要放在它们的后面。什么是不定代词呢？比如 something, anything, nothing 等等，这些词是不定代词，当形容词做不定代词的定语时，放在不定代词的后面。希望大家注意这一点。好，接下来请大家和我一起读。 If anything unexpected happens,They'll turn around and run back inside. If anything unexpected happens, they'll turn around and run back inside. Maybe it's because they don't want to leave our cozy little home. 也许是因为他们不愿意离开我们这个温馨的小家。Maybe it's because they don't want to leave our cozy little home.Maybe it's because they don't want to leave our cozy little home. Look how quietly they are sitting there. 看他们待在那里多安静。Look how quietly they are sitting there. Look how quietly they are sitting there. The black and white cat jumped down from the low wall.黑白猫从矮墙上跳了下来。The black and white cat jumped down from the low wall. The black and white cat jumped down from the low wall. Don't eat that grass. If you do, you'll throw up. 别吃草，如果吃了，你会吐的。这里面 throw up 可以用 vomit 来替代，意思完全相同。好。Don't eat the grass. If you do, you'll vomit. Don't eat the grass. If you do, you'll throw up. He pretended to be calm, but in fact, he was looking for an opportunity to eat grass. 他装作淡定，其实是在找机会吃草。He pretended to be calm, but in fact, he was looking for an opportunity to eat grass.He pretended to be calm, but in fact, he was looking for an opportunity to eat grass. How many times have I told you? Why don't you listen? 我告诉你多少次了？为什么你不听？ How many times have I told you? Why don't you listen? How many times have I told you? Why don't you listen? Let me brush your hair. 让我给你们梳梳毛。 这里面的 brush 可以用 comb 或者 groom 来代替，意思完全相同。Let me comb your hair. Let me groom your hair. Let me brush your hair. OK. Are you feeling comfortable? 你感觉很舒服吗？Are you feeling comfortable? Are you feeling comfortable? Don't walk away. It's your turn. 别走开，轮到你了。Don't walk away. It's your turn. Don't walk away. It's your turn. Didn't you hear what I said? 难道你没有听到我说什么吗？ Didn't you hear what I said? Didn't you hear what I said?You are not an obedient guy. 你不是个听话的家伙。You are not an obedient guy. You are not an obedient guy. 好，接下来让我们再听一遍前面的视频，看看效果如何。Almost every morning, I take my two cats outside to have fun for a while.In front of my house. And let them see the outside world and breathe some fresh air. The first thing I do when I take them out is sweep the small path in front of my house. So it doesn't dirty my cats. Also, sweep the top of the low wall clean. Let me put you on the low wall too. You don't need to worry about them running away.They are very timid. If anything unexpected happens, they'll turn around and run back inside. Maybe it's because they don't want to leave our cozy little home. Look how quietly they are sitting there. The black and white cat jumped down from the low wall.Don't eat that grass. If you do, you'll throw up. He pretended to be calm, but in fact, he was looking for an opportunity to eat grass.How many times have I told you? Why don't you listen? Let me brush your hair. Are you feeling comfortable?Don't walk away. It's your turn. Didn't you hear what I said? You are not an obedient guy. 好，以上是本视频的全部内容。内容较多，希望课后练习时大家能够脚踏实地，一步一步地前行，相信你会做得更好。谢谢大家的观看 ，See you next time， 拜拜。